Okay, let's start from the simplest. If you're invited to a Zoom meeting, you don't need to create an account, but it would be better if you did though, because it will make your experience much better and simpler. Okay, if you want to create Zoom conferences and invite other people, you do need to create an account. On your browser, go to zoom.us and click sign up. You can sign up using your Facebook or Google account, or you can simply use your email. Now, the system will send you an activation email. Look in your inbox for an email from Zoom with the subject, please activate your Zoom account. Click on the Activate Account button. This will take you back to your browser, where you will insert your name and your password. Zoom will then take you to a screen that prompts you to invite your colleagues. You can skip that for now. Just click on I'm not a robot and then skip this step. On the next screen, you'll see an orange button saying start meeting now. Don't click on that. Instead, click on go to my account. That's all. Now you have a free Zoom account. If you want to add a picture to your profile, you can also do that. If you have a Mac, you have been prompted in the beginning of the process to download the Zoom client app. I strongly recommend you do it. Why? Because it will improve the experience. Now, if you have a PC, you should also do it. It's different. Go to zoom.us/download and there you'll find a Mac and a PC version. Download the one that fits your computer. Other than that, you're all set. See you on the next video.